As of date, blockchain value stands out to be $3,414.66, which is more than any other currency out there. Every other country is trying to embed blockchain in their system, and why not? But people are still confused between the terms related to blockchain, be it Bitcoin or ledger technology. Hi, I am Tanya from Mobile App Daily, and today we are going to rebuff some of the greatest myths surrounding blockchain technology. Bitcoin is not blockchain. Bitcoin is a cryptocurrency, and blockchain is the technology behind the cryptocurrency. Usually, blockchain and cryptocurrency go together, right? But that doesn't mean that both the technologies are only limited to each other. It's like underlying technology of distributed ledger. All the transactions done on Bitcoin are public, and anyone can see the transactions done from beginning to the end. It becomes almost impossible for hackers to breach in, and even if they try to do so, it's really easy to track them down. No, it's not. Blockchain requires multiple computers for solving mathematical algorithms, and each block in the blockchain includes a large amount of computing power, and for it, someone needs to pay for it. With elements like transparency and permanence, people think that blockchains are invulnerable to cyber attacks. But that's not the case. Security breaches are very much possible on a blockchain structure, but unlike other platforms, catching unauthorized changes to blockchain record is not that difficult. Besides storing the data, blockchain also supports transactions in which one party gives and the other party takes. Actually, blockchain has tokens and initial coin offerings, which is ICO. Here, coin act as a simple store of value and has only one utility. On the other hand, tokens can store various values like utility, income, and much more. That's not true. With its so many applications out there, blockchain is not restricted only to business. It can be integrated in almost every business and industry. For instance, we can already see blockchain being incorporated in a lot of fields like healthcare, education, and retail fields, right? So these are the top blockchain myths which many of us still believe in. But it's time to give another thought after this video. Please like, share, and subscribe if you like this video. And we will be coming up with a lot of more videos every week.